Vascular dementia is caused by conditions that interrupt the blood flow to the brain. To function properly, brain cells need a constant supply of blood to bring oxygen and nutrients to the brain. Blood is delivered to the brain through a network of vessels called the vascular system. If the vessels within the brain become blocked, for example because of a stroke, blood cannot reach the brain cells and they will eventually die. This will result in symptoms that overlap with those of other types of dementia. But the most significant symptoms tend to involve speed of thinking, planning, and problem solving rather than memory loss. Unlike Alzheimer's disease, which tends to progress continuously, vascular dementia typically progresses in a stepwise fashion in which a person's abilities deteriorate after a stroke, then stabilize until the next stroke, and so on. Because a stroke destroys only a part of the brain, people with vascular dementia are often more aware of their losses and more prone to depression. Vascular dementia is diagnosed through a neurological examination, neurological testing, and brain imaging. While no treatment can reverse the damage that has already been done, treatment to prevent additional strokes from happening is very important. Drugs to control high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and diabetes, as well as drugs to prevent blood clots from forming, can be prescribed. More than half of the patients with vascular dementia die within 5 years after diagnosis, often due to a stroke or a heart attack. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up.